The game plan for that afternoon was, since it was going to be so windy, was to set up on a field and throw out the Schroeder decoy and see if he could work his magic.
So we got the decoy set up and everything, and we were sitting there for about an hour. We hadn't heard anything because the wind was blowing probably about 25 miles an hour, and we didn't see anything. So it started to get a little boring, and Nick thought it'd be funny to go ahead, get my blood pumping, and play a little joke on me.
Typically my joke consists of me just sitting there and trying to get her attention very quietly and telling her, hey, don't move, there's something coming right now. And after about two or three times, she finally gets the hint that there's nothing ever coming. Well, this time I wasn't kidding. I looked out of the corner of my eye and I was watching her, and sure enough, two toms came walking in literally 5 to 6 yards behind us.
I was facing towards him because, I didn't believe him. I thought it was another one of his jokes. He had the camera laying down because, again, you know, he thought it was a joke at first, didn't expect those birds to come out right behind us. So I actually had my phone in my lap, and I just started taking pictures because I completely forgot that I was hunting, and that's the closest I've ever been to toms. So he finally got the camera up, and I got my shotgun up, and I just waited for that first bird. I was having a tough time deciding which one to shoot, and I placed it right on his head and flipped the switch on that first bird.
Once that first bird dropped, the other one kind of just jumped up real quick and stayed right there. And you can hear in the film, I'm telling her to shoot the other one. In Georgia, you're allowed to shoot three birds, and all three can be shot in the same day.
And then after about five times of him telling me to shoot the other bird, I finally took a shot on that one and flipped the switch on that one as well. Right behind us. Not even a minute later, we had these two.